Yep. Just as I thought. Once a Junkcelsior, always a Junkcelsior. Just like PNW Elevator said. And yes, he is right. Apparently, the XD40 or the Junkcelsior XD40 or JD40, whatever you want to call it, has a air compressor problem, which causes the bus to not able to move. And the front and the rear door buses won't even close completely. Yeah, these buses were not even a year old just yet. They were put into service like around August to serve as replacements of the 2003, 2004, or 2005. Eight of the D40 LS that were destroyed at a January 2017 terminal bus fire. Yeah. This is the kind of quality you get nowadays, especially with these older bus models being phased out, especially every high floor buses. Well, with the exception of Millennium Transit. So yeah. That's the kind of a modern bus you see nowadays. To be honest, DDOT should have went with Gillig BRT, just like Suburban Smart made a right choice by choosing a Gillig BRT. Anyway, place your comments below though. And I'll see you all next time. As always, once a Junkcelsior, always a Junkcelsior.